Well, g'day guys, it's Phil from Music with Mr. Bartlett with a bass lesson for you today. We're going to do Seven Nation Army. Just recently I put out a drum video, a drum lesson on for beginners on Seven Nation Army. It inspired me to do a bass lesson today. Going to keep things pretty simple. I love the bass. You can see that my bass is a little bit unusual because it doesn't have a head. I tune it from down this end. It's called a Riverhead bass. It's a bass from made in the mid 1980s, so it's almost as old as me, not quite. I love this bass. Okay, enough about my bass. Let's talk about you guys. Make sure your bass is in tune. There's 500 million thousand videos on YouTube. I probably should add to that as well on how to tune a bass. Okay, four strings: E, A, D, G, going from the top to the bottom. E, A, D, G. Today, we're only going to be using two or three strings. I think I can't remember. Okay, we'll work that out as we go along. You can see I've got my second finger stuck on this fret here. That's our starting point for the song. Okay, so I'm not going to talk, sometimes I'll talk about notes, but pretty much today I'm going to talk about frets. These are the frets here. 1, 2, 3, all the way up to 12 here. We don't really need to worry too much about that, but you can see my dots. The dots are going to help you guys with your playing today. So the first note in Seven Nation Army is here. It's on the seventh fret of the second string from the top, the A string. So let's get our fingers in that position there. That one there. Okay. I have to move a little bit so you can see that a bit better. That's our starting point. Now, at the beginning of the song, we're going to keep this really, really simple, and we're going to be playing like two or three notes to start off with. And I'm going to be doing this: 1, 2, 3, 4, and then I'm going to slide down to the third fret, and then the second fret. That's all on the same string. Okay, so seven, I'm talking frets. 7, 2, 3, 4, fret 3, fret 2. That's hard to say first thing in the morning. 7, 2, 3, 4, fret 3, fret 2. That's how we're going to start the song. Some of you might already kind of know the riff, okay, so you can do the whole thing, which I'll get to in a second. So let's try that little section there. And along with that, you'll hear doom, do, 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 do. But we're going to keep it really simple, as I've said to start off with. Okay, let's give it a crack. Seventh fret, A string, second from the top. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom, do, 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 fret 3, fret 2, fret 7, 2, 3, 4, fret 3, fret 2, fret 7, fret 7. Too early in the morning. Okay, that's how we're going to start it off, guys. Let's go, because you can potentially play the whole song like that if you want. If you don't have a bass, should have mentioned this before. If you don't have a bass, grab a guitar, tune it, and you can play it exactly the same as a bass, but just don't play the bottom two strings. Okay, so you can give that a go. It'll be exactly the same on the guitar. And on your right hand, okay, use just one finger if you want, or use two fingers if you want. Okay, it's a really easy instrument to play. Okay, oh, wrong camera. Okay, so let's go through it for the raw beginner who is going to play it, play the easy version. Okay, we're on the A string, second from the top. We're in the seventh fret, 3, 5, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. Doom, do, 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 do. 3, 2, 7, 2, 3, 4. 3, 2. Now you'll notice that I'm changing my fingers here as well. Okay? You can use the same finger all the way through the whole song if you want. And if you were looking at my right hand then, you would have seen me doing, I'm just playing with my pointer. Dum, da, dum. Okay? And then with your left hand, oh, okay, I'm losing track of where I'm going here. With your left, no, wrong camera, Mr. Bartlett, what are you doing? With your left hand, you know, you can start off just by playing with one finger as well. On fret 7, try it. Fret 3, fret 2. I find that a bit awkward. but you guys might find it okay. Anyway, I think we're all over that. I think we've got it. Second part of the song, if you're doing it super, super, super easy, is the top string, fret 3, the top string, fret 5. You notice that I changed my fingers there. Fret 3, this is hard to do. Fret 3, first finger, fret 5, second finger. And it goes like this. Ooh. I'm getting a bit of distortion through my ears. I hope you guys aren't getting it. Okay, hopefully we'll get through it okay. You know what? It'll add to the character of the song anyway. So, fret 3 with your pointer. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fret 5 with your second finger. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then off we go into this section. Bum, da, 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 dum, dum. Okay, I'm going to go through the first part of the song. Doing the easy version that I just showed you then, okay? So you'll get the hang of it. Come on, band, let's go. And it kind of fits in okay. Okay, we go up to the top string, fret 3. Here we go. And again, 3 and 5, up the top. Okay, I'm going to stop there, guys. So that's for raw beginners who want to just maybe give the song a go without doing this next part to start off with. You'll notice the starting point and the end point are the same. Okay, so we've got a few other bits and pieces in between. Okay, so we start back on. So this is for people who are maybe a little bit more advanced who want to give this a crack right now. Okay, so A string, second from the top, 7th fret. 3, 5, 7. If you need to count up, you go and do that. Now, it goes like this. I'm going to do it super duper slow. Okay, so the only new bits that we need to learn really are this. That's it, because we already did that, and we already did that. Okay, so let me explain it. Here's our starting point. We go down one string, okay, to our third string from the top. You can see my pointer ready to play it there. We're just going to do that so far. Again, you might want to use one finger, but I kind of find it a little bit difficult to use one finger for this, okay? You know, give it a go. We're going to do that 4,000 times right now. No, maybe a couple of times. Again. Again. One more time for good luck. Okay, now, what should I do next? Go back to that starting note again. And the rhythm will come later. Again. I'm going a bit quick today. It is a lesson, and normally during a normal lesson I'd slow down a little bit, but I don't want this kind of lesson to be too long, okay? So, but you can always rewind it and start again. One more time. Have a look at what I do next. Adding that note there, which is the 5th fret. So we've got our 7 here. We go down to the 5th fret on the next string down. Back to that 7. and then that five. So I'll just put that, I'll isolate that section. That's it. Two, three, again. One more time. Two, three, four. And then we get, and I'm going to put the whole thing together super slow. We're going to do it four times. One, I might change cameras. That might be a little bit easier. Should have done that before. Anyway, okay, here we go. One, two, three, four. Now, the other section, guys, is the same. Three and five on the top string. It's the pre-chorus before the chorus. That's where pre-choruses normally come, Mr. Bartlett. Okay, now, one last bit, which is optional, is this. Have a listen. I'm going to play it at speed. We've done this all over it. Have a listen to this. That's pretty tricky. I don't expect you guys to do that today, but I will show it to you, okay? So, that's normal. I'm going to slow down. Three, five, three, two, and then we take our finger off that string and we play it open, which means I'm playing it with my right hand. Here's my A string, okay, second from the top, with no fingers down on my left hand. With lots of distortion that I can hear. But anyway, it'll add to the song, as I said before. So I'm going to do that one more time. So we have here, we're starting our seventh fret. We're all over this. This is fine. Now this bit here. Three, five, three, two, open. Or you could just do three, five, three, two. All right. So again, that's probably something that you might not be able to do today. I don't know where you're at. Okay, enough talking, Mr. Bartlett. I think we're ready to go. I think I've covered everything, and I think we're ready to rock and roll with this song. Are you guys ready? I can't hear you. Are you guys ready? More like it. Here we go. I'll try and switch cameras during the song. See how we go. One, two, three, four. I'm going to stop. I made a huge mistake. I was going to start the first part of the song with just this. And there's probably a bunch of people running around in the lounge room saying, "No, Mr. Bartlett, you did it wrong." Let's try it again. My mistake, guys. Here we go. This is live television. Here we go. So we're going to keep it simple for the first verse. One, two, three. Playing with one finger on your right hand if you want. Here we go, top string, fret 3 and fret 5. Top string, fret 5, 3 and 5. One, okay, here we go, full thing. Don't wanna hear about it. Every single one's got a story to tell. Every Wow, don't know about you guys, but I had lots of fun. I hope you enjoyed our lesson today. You guys rock. See you next time. Bye for now.